Hi.
In this video, I will show you my before and after edits.